Swift D.
My chemotherapy treatment for my Lupron shot last month. I've been going back and forth with my doctors about getting back on track. So the pros and cons about missing a shot is that if you're on your daily medication, which I'm still am, is that it's okay if you miss one or maybe two, but it can't be consecutive. So let's get into how I've been feeling. Changes that's going on in my body, that type of thing. So let's get into it. I did gain weight, approximately 27 pounds and 5 ounces, and I can feel it. I was having stomach pains a few weeks ago. Last week I really wasn't feeling too well. I did throw up a few times last week. But I believe it's something that I ate. I don't think it has anything to do with the medication that I'm taking, because I have felt nauseous before, but not nauseous to the point where I actually throw up. And certain things that I did notice about myself is that I'm more sensitive. Well, I was sensitive before, but I feel that at times I'm like overly sensitive. There's been a few times that I caught myself like getting extremely emotional just by looking at something. Like, for instance, I was watching this video on Netflix. I can't remember what it was, but the ending part made me so emotional and tear-jerking that I actually, you know, did a light little cry, which is weird for me because I never do things like that. As far as my mental health, it's okay. Like, you know, I have my typical female moments where, you know, you just... either you don't feel like it today, or you do feel like it today, or that kind of thing. As far as memory, recently my memory has been horrible, and I don't know if I should equate it with the cancer treatment, or it's just my mind is going a mile a minute and I probably need to defrag. But I legit was in a store giving a client my phone number, and I could not remember my phone number. That's bad. How about forgetting my phone number, forgetting my house number? Like, I could not remember my house number for one of my friends that was coming over for me to do a skincare treatment. Like, I could not remember my house number. I'm like, yo, what the hell is going on with me? So that's just the little things that I've been forgetting lately. But not saying that I forget it, but it's like in the moment, and it really had me perplexed. Like, wait a minute, what's my phone number? Or what's my house number? Like, I really was sitting down for a good maybe 20, 30 minutes trying to figure it out. But that's something that's weird that's never happened to me. So I guess I should bring it to my doctor's attention because it's never happened before. Also, we're in the month of February, so there's a lot of things that's going on this month. So this month is Valentine's Day. I have two of my favorite people. Their birthday is this month, which is my mom and my baby brother. And my anniversary of me finding out that I have cancer, that I had cancer, is also this month as well. So my remission, the day that I had surgery and they removed the cancer, is next month. So I think I'm going to acknowledge the day that I found out, and I'm also going to celebrate the day that I got it removed. So I just wanted to give you guys that update. Thank you guys for rocking with me. It is 2021. I'm sorry for the delay. It literally has been a month since I've posted on YouTube, because I did post on the 1st of January. But I have some content for you guys. It's on the way. See you guys in my next one. Bye.